story of Puma and Adidas. Adolf Dassler and Rudolf Dassler were two brothers working in their father's shoe company. After feud developed, they separated. Adolf formed Adidas and Rudolf created Ruda, which was later named as Puma.